shocked as everyone else calls, his opponent included, and returning to the ring. What a slam! He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement. Great stress being shown here.
From each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match.